as a formality, we'll be introducing some concept of Excel. I have not deliberately done much on Excel. Hope my screen is visible.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I have named it like this. I first day with Excel spreadsheet for statistical data analysis. So the focus is clear. Anirban, Paul. So we are starting like a beginner and we are using this for statistical data analysis. Now, just to know briefly that it is a computer application and it earlier started as some accounting worksheets and it really helped. And will not be taking much time. It exists some rows, columns, cells. We have got formula, references, functions, and also we can enter text in Excel, okay? And we will be using today through example, how we can name it, how we can rename it, how we can save it, and how we can like enter numeric value, alphanumeric value, and how we can use formula. So this is how it will be looking at. As you can see, these are rows, these are columns. And all of you, please look at here. This white space is called what, Ronit? This horizon strip, formula bar. Formula bar. Now here, all of you have a look. Now this is the cell address. First blank cell is highlighted through cursor. So I have selected at a time one cell here. So the name of the cell or the cell address is appearing here. So that is, what is the cell address, Anirban? Can you look at here?
A1.
Column A, row 1. So this we will be doing. Now you can move here. So suppose you are bringing cursor here. So what is the cell address, Arpan Mahanti? This is?
So B3.
Okay. So this way, yes, doing it, and let's not take much time, and let's straight go to the data. All of you, please do the way I'm doing, and this is the exercise that we'll be doing it. The data file you had received, I have changed the last two sentences. Please mark it carefully. Now here, you have to save the entire file, not sending to my email, but will be uploading in Google Drive. I'll be sharing the link very shortly. So as you can see, we have got in this file, so many sheets, okay? First one, as you can guess, these are marks, grade point average, GPA. This is actual data of MBA students some 6 years back when I was program chairperson. So this is correct data. So I have used this for academic discussion. And second sheet, this is population of India, actual data. This is also all available in your handbook. And third is your gender ratio over the years. And last is not true, fictitious hypothetical data, a budget, okay? Now, what we'll be doing first, all of you listen to me, we'll be starting with renaming each sheet. Am I audible, Avik?
Yes, sir, totally clear.
First sheet, all of you look at here, wherever sheet one is written, Shriya Sarkar, right click, can you see one option? All of you do it, rename, and all, let's put it as GPA. Press enter, renaming done. Second sheet, let's name it as population. Same way, enter. Third sheet, let's rename it as gender underscore ratio, just a name. And last one, I'm putting it as budget. Okay, all of you have done. Sambita, aaya na bol rahe.
Sir, can I repeat that?
No, just naming, renaming it. Renaming, you know, Ashish Kumar, right click and rename it. First seat, GPA. Second seat, population. Third seat, gender ratio. Fourth seat, budget. Is it okay? If it is not okay, feel free, stop me. No issue. Anybody having doubt? Avinash Patnaik, done.
The name of the first sheet is CGPA or GPA?
Anything you write. I have written GPA.
Okay.
CGPA. So
it's not showing the option of rename.
Not showing?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you share your screen? Somebody should help.
Sir, in the
double
upper...
clicking on the
one by one, one by one.
You can also double click on that so you can rename it.
One by one. You share the screen. And one of you guide. Are you sharing the screen? Can you hear me?
Yes. I have done it, sir.
Yes. You just guide.
Just double click here and you can rename them.
The person who asked should confirm. Hua ki nahi hua? Sambita, you had asked, na?
Yes, sir.
You confirm, Ray. You have to save time. Stop sharing. Avilas.
Sir, what is the name of the third group?
You name something. That's not an issue. Third is what?
Gender issue, most probably.
Gender ratio. You do anything. No problem. This is not compulsory. Okay. Now, can we proceed? Ashish.
Yes, sir.
After that, the plus symbol is written. Ali Bhai Mishra, when I was talking, make a habit of listening to me. All of you. Sambita, stop doing this. Look to the screen, Sambita.
Yes, sir.
Now this plus sign click so that we are having one more blank seat. All of you are doing this? Khushbu Rai? Haan ya na bol rahe?
Yes,
now,
sir.
Now again, right click. Here we'll be doing it as trial. So we'll be all doing trial exercise here. Mausumi Sahu, have you done it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now look what I'm doing. Can I proceed, Avinash Patnaik? Unmute karke bol rahe.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All of you look to the screen. Just enter first to number one, then two. One, then two. Khushbu Rai, done. Now please look, Avik. Dono ko select karo. One, two. First, chhod do. Barnali Patna hai. Haan, bol rahe. Unmute kar.
Yes, sir.
Sunit.
Sir, can just repeat the plus sign?
Which one?
So the plus sign. So from beginning.
There is no plus sign. I have entered only one and two. Can anybody help Sunit Acharya? Avilas, have you got what Sunit is asking?
Sir, by plus sign.
Yes, sir. He asked you to how to add seats.
Yes.
Add?
Add seats, new seats.
Oh, plus sign. Can you see here, Sunit? Somebody should help. Avilas bol rahe Sunit ko.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now all of you, please concentrate. Look to the screen, all of you. Sambita, listen. Look to the screen, Sambita. Now, can you see the cursor? The icon is a big plus sign.
Yes,
also me.
Yes, sir.
Just notice if we touch the lower right hand corner, what change is happening?
Plus sign.
Small plus sign. Here is a big plus sign. Once you touch here, it becomes a small plus sign. Okay, wait till that. Once you are getting a small plus sign, press drag down up to 20th row. Okay. Have you got 1 to 20?
Yes, sir.
Anybody who has not got, please feel free to ask us. Sarada?
Yes, sir.
Okay, B column. All of you write your roll number. 8-digit roll number, all of you. I am writing my employee code, say 1148. Okay. All of you have entered for the first. Sunit? Are you in the same train or उतर गए हमारा ट्रेन से?
Sir, what we will have to write?
नेम में क्या लिखना?
अरे तो सुनता नहीं है ना अभी. आशीष बोल रहे दोनों को.
Sir, रोल नंबर 8-digit रोल नंबर.
सुन रहा है नहीं सुन रहा है? सुनित, who are they?
Sir, I'm facing a problem actually.
What problem?
Sir, I dragged it and it is showing 2 in all the means rows.
Yes, that is the problem. We all can guess. सिलेक्शन में गड़बड़ था. 1, 2, 1, 2 दोनों को सिलेक्ट कर. नाउ यू स्टॉप, यू शेयर योर स्क्रीन फटाफट. यू हैव अबाउट 30 सेकंड्स टू डू दैट. अलीबास, शेयर योर स्क्रीन.
यस सर.
महेश होता गाइड हर ओनली. महेश होता सिलेक्ट कर. अरे सिलेक्ट ऐसे नहीं करते, शिफ्ट है ना तेरे पास, तो देखना अभी गलत हो गया. अंडू कर, अंडू अंडू. कैन यू सी अंडू? ऊपर देख रहे अंडू, पूरा टॉप ऊपर, उससे ऊपर. हाँ क्लिक कर. ओके. अरे डोंट ड्रैग, डोंट ड्रैग. लिसन टू मी, यू हैव गॉट अ शिफ्ट की. शिफ्ट प्रेस इट, डाउन आरो की. लीव द टच पैड. अरे कर्सर को हटा दे वहां से.
हाँ
शिफ्ट की है. लेफ्ट हैंड प्रेस शिफ्ट की, डाउन आरो की. कैन यू हियर मी? अरे ओनली 1-2. अरे एक रोटी खाने के लिए बोला था तो 10 रोटी खा रहा है. सिलेक्ट 2 रे, ओनली सिलेक्ट 1 and 2. अरे अंडू क्यों किया? अरे सुन रे, सुन रे आराम से. टाइप 2 नेक्स्ट. ओके ओके. क्लिक 1, क्लिक 1. ओके शिफ्ट, जस्ट 1 टच डाउन आरो की. जस्ट 1 टच शिफ्ट दबा के बस हो गया. नाउ यू टच द लोअर बटन. हाँ यस ड्रैग. नहीं 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 नहीं. यस ओनली 1 यू गेट अ स्मॉल प्लस साइन. यस नाउ ड्रैग, ड्रैग डाउन
दिस मच.
हाँ छोड़ दे. यूरेका, यू अंडरस्टैंड यूरेका? स्टॉप शेयरिंग.
यस सर.
स्टॉप शेयरिंग. अरे स्टॉप शेयरिंग भी ट्रेनिंग देना पड़ेगा. अभी मैंने चक्रों के ऊपर फंसी गलू. अरे कोई तो हेल्प करो. हाँ हो गया. यस नेक्स्ट. अलीबा एंटर हियर योर रोल नंबर. तो घर कटक, भुवनेश्वर कटक पर है कि बालेश्वर. वी हैव रीच्ड. यू कम क्विकली टू अस. नाउ दोज हू हैव एंटर्ड, अभी एंटर किया रे. ऐड 4 रोल नंबर के साथ मैन्युअली ऐड करो, जो रिजल्ट है नेक्स्ट करो. सो आई विल बी एंटरिंग हियर 1152. सो टू योर रोल नंबर, just add 4 manually.
Sir,
that result you type manually in the next cell. Sunit
sir, again repeat please.
Are first roll number ke baad add just 4. What is your roll number Itishri? Last digit bata de. Unmute kar re. Unmute karna.
171.
4 add, so that will be 175. You write 8-digit. Similar way, select 2, Aliba, don't repeat the mistake. Select both 2, then drag it down. Mausumi done, Barnali Patnaik done, Sharada.
Yes, sir.
Next, yes, column, sir. Column, enter the same roll number of yours. Now, deduct 7. Deduct 7 from your roll number. So I'll be having 1141. Ashish Kumar, where are they? Drag it down.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Shivani Swaro.
Kitna deduct karna
hai? Up to 20th row.
Then it's a deduct.
Sneha Singh, Shreya Sarkar. First two column we have added automatically. That is called incrementation. Last column, Aditya Arindam Das. We have decreased. That is called decrementation. So auto incrementation, decrementation. We have learned. Okay. Vasudha Panda. Now look to the screen. We'll be using the command copy paste and cut paste. In Word, the way you are doing, Samran Kumari, what is the difference between copy paste and cut paste? Gautami, Srivastav.
So from copy paste, we can copy what we want to paste. Then firstly we copy, then we can paste, and then cut. First, when there is cut, there will no paste.
Cut paste. What is the command in Word? Gautami.
Cut paste. Control plus X, and paste is control plus V.
Control X, then control V. So now all of you select the entire data range. The way I'm doing, Shreya Sarkar, Sundriye. So I'm using control X. I wanted Sivaniswaro. Sunre, first row, first column should be blank. I wanted first column, first row should be blank. I wanted to write something. So look to the screen. First look to scene, Mahasota. Here I'm selecting this cell, pasting it. Control X, control V. Yes, somebody was asking, now you can ask.
Sir, I am unable to drag down the second column.
Wait for some time. Drag, why you are not able to do?
Sir,
where we have to pay? They can press Control A also to copy all the things.
Subhadeep.
Select all the things.
Are Subhadeep Ray.
Yes, sir.
Address 1212 Sunit. Sunit ka naam leke bol, help kar payega.
Sunit, press Control A to select all the cells. Means the where the numbers are given. Press Subhadeep. Control A.
Subhadeep, Sunit ka problem.
Yes, sir.
तो प्रॉब्लम तो पहले सुन ना।
यस सुनित स्पीक।
हाँ ओपन यू ड्रैग दैट 1142 1 1 1 2 2 4।
ऐसा कर अच्छा। सुनित टाइम सेव कर सेव योर स्क्रीन शेयर योर स्क्रीन जल्दी कर डोंट वेस्ट टाइम हरी अप सुनित शुभदीप टेक अवर जल्दी कर
यस सर
पहले सुन मरीज का क्या प्रॉब्लम है उसके बाद दवाई लिख
Sir, he is writing manually. That's why it is not working. Okay, Sunit, select first two cells. Select it. No, no, not drag. No. Select it. Yeah, no, drag it. Select it.
अरे अभी अलीबा को
बता. हाँ, yes. Now, drag it down here. Now, get to the point. हाँ, now drag it down full. Yep.
Got it?
Thank you.
Stop sharing.
Welcome.
Yes, sir.
Jaldi karo, fatafat stop sharing.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, next, Sunit has not done. Somebody should want to untail. So we have added three column data. Now let me write here. First one is my serial number.
Sir?
Next is yes, Neha.
I can't able to drag, sir.
अरे यार अलीबास सुनीत सभी को एक एक करके बोलना पड़ेगा तो सुनता नहीं रहे नेहा सुन रहे शेयर कर अलीबास इज नाउ ए बेटर टीचर अलीबास हेल्प कर टेक ओवर फटाफट मिलके Sir,
I am also having the doubt.
Ashish, take over. Neha ko sun pehle, Ashish. All of you help each other. Ali, baas sun rahe?
Yes, sir.
Neha? What is your problem? Neha, bol to.
Unmute, Neha.
Arre, time save karo na.
Yeah, unmute.
अरे यार, अरे कोई तो बोलो उसको.
नेहा क्लिक ऑन दैट.
नेहा अनम्यूट.
नेहा यूज alt plus a, इट विल बी अनम्यूट.
फिर कैसे हेल्प करेंगे. अच्छा सुन आशीष, तू तेरा स्क्रीन शेयर कर, बोल. ऑल लेट अस कोऑपरेट विद ईच अदर, सेव टाइम. टाइम बर्बाद हो रहा है. कम से कम नेहा तो सुन रहे. अली बा नेहा सुनो, फटाफट करो. यू गॉट 40 सेकंड्स.
सर शेयर कैसे करेंगे?
शेयर कैसे करेंगे?
शेयर इज ग्रीन
स्क्रीन,
ग्रीन ऑप्शन.
अरे वो एक्सेल को सिलेक्ट किया था.
देन
सारा द टेक ओवर. सारा द टेक ओवर फटाफट.
हां सर, हो गया हो गया हो गया.
हां हो गया. हां बोल नेहा. और एड्रेस कर नेहा और अलीबा का एड्रेस कर. तू सुन रहे, अनडू करके फिर से कर.
नहीं हुआ सर मेरा.
हां
सर, सिलेक्ट करने के लगे ना. सो सिलेक्ट यहां पे भी.
नेहा कहां भाग गई? नेहा
यहां सर.
तो बोल रहे.
ये बोला ड्रैग नहीं हो रहा है मुझसे, मतलब ये यहाँ पर ये मेरा
असिस्ट है. कब
नेहा देखो यहाँ पे ना, जो लेफ्ट साइड का अपर कॉर्नर से पकड़ के यहाँ पे ड्रैग करो, जैसे कि ऐसे रखो, यहाँ पे रखो ना.
असिस्ट फर्स्ट यू अनडू इट, देन इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर हर.
अनडू इट.
अच्छा सुनो, शुड आई टेक ओवर? अरे कोई कोई तो हेल्प करो रे. सेकंड रो से बाकी डिलीट करना. तो सुनता नहीं आशीष यार, तो क्या, हाउ विल बी गुड टीचर? नेहा शेयर कर पाएगी? नेहा कैन यू शेयर योर स्क्रीन? स्टॉप शेयरिंग.
ओके सर, आई एम शेयरिंग.
आशीष बेटा कैन यू स्टॉप शेयरिंग? नीचे होगा रे, देख रहे. ओ अभिमन्यु चक्र व्यू में फंस गया आशीष, कैसे निकलेगा? अरे अभी बोल रहे आशीष को, और टाइम
बर्बाद. अरे आशीष, आशीष ग्रीन,
आशीष ऊपर होगा, देखना स्टॉप शेयरिंग करके ऊपर होगा, चेक करना.
सॉरी सॉरी.
हां नेहा I thought I'll be recording your class and I'll be sharing with other sections. अगर ऐसे चलेगा तो कैसे?
Sir, don't sir.
अच्छा अभी देख, सुन, E कलम को चल, जैसे मैं बोल रहा हूँ कर. नेहा हाँ या ना बोल?
Yes sir.
E top कलम, E कलम दिख रहा है? E A B C D E.
हाँ E कलम.
वहाँ लिख पांच. फटाफट कर, टाइप स्पीड कर. नीचे लिख सात. हाँ next. सात लेख. हाँ ओके, छोड़ दे छोड़ दे. पांच और सात को सिलेक्ट कर. हाँ आराम से राइट लोअर कॉर्नर को टच कर. पांच सात जो सिलेक्ट किया ना, हाँ अभी ड्रैग कर. अरे सिलेक्ट छूट गया. अभी पहले सिलेक्ट कर. हाँ ड्रैग कर, ड्रैग कर, छोड़ दे छोड़ दे. हो गया नहीं हुआ?
यस सर.
नाउ क्लियर?
नहीं नहीं, ये मेरा एक ही यूनिट आपने जो ड्रैग किया था वो डाउट है, ये वाला समझ में आया
सर. वो कट पेस्ट का
कट
पेस्ट वाला मैं पूछ रही थी.
तो ड्रैग वर्ड क्यों लिया? हमें क्यों ड्रैग करिए? हमें बे ऑफ बंगाल की तरफ क्यों ड्रैग करिए? अरे यार हम सब फंस गए रे, तो ड्रैग वर्ड क्यों यूज किया? कट पेस्ट बोलना.
कट पेस्ट वो समझ में नहीं है, इसलिए पूछ रहा हूँ.
अरे तू कट पेस्ट तो बोल ना. सिलेक्ट कर अभी सारे डाटा को सिलेक्ट कर. ओके रुक रुक, कंट्रोल एक्स.
कंट्रोल एक्स.
हाँ अभी देख, मैं जो बोल रहा हूँ सुन ध्यान से.
बी टू
सेल कहाँ है पता है? B2 वहां जाके क्लिक कर. क्लिक बस. कंट्रोल वी. तो फिर ड्रैग क्यों बोली?
सर ड्रैग नहीं सर, गलती से
बोल रहे. स्टॉप शेयरिंग.
ओके सर.
गॉट इट?
यस सर.
ओके नाउ लेट्स ऑल मूव. अभी यहाँ जो सेकंड कलम के ऊपर जो है, आई विल बी नेमिंग इट एज एक्स वैल्यू, second column I'll be naming y value, or next I want to find x plus y. Do as it is faster, x minus y, then x star y. I want these operations, right? All of you have done. Avik, kaam bhaag gaya, khana khane.
Sir, while I am doing on Excel, the camera is automatically getting off.
हाँ बढ़िया, तो खाना कर रहा है. अभी देख ये डेकोरेशन कर रहा हूँ, ये होम. अभी सुन रहा है रे, ये एक्सेल का होम, तेरा होम नहीं, मेरा होम नहीं, एक्सेल का होम. ये बॉर्डर जो है दिख रहा है इतिश्री, हाँ या ना बोल रहे. सो आई एम डूइंग इट ऑल बॉर्डर जस्ट फॉर, क्यों नहीं हुआ रे. ओके, आई एम नॉट सिलेक्टेड. ऑल ऑफ यू सिलेक्ट दिस. You can decorate just for better visibility. Don't do bold, just for your visibility. I'm increasing font size. So all of you look here. You can do it. Suppose aapka space problem hai. Aliba, are you listening to me? Look here. When I'm talking, all of you please make a habit of listening to me. Now you can drag here horizontally. So to increase the width of a cell like this, because you've got 8-digit number, you need more space. So that you can drag it and you can have more space like this. Okay. Now Neha Ghosh, you are my teacher. Sun re. Now here, have you done it? Yahan kya karna padega? I want addition of previous two values, right? So addition is a small formula. All formula should be written in this space called formula bar. Now, all formula must start with equal to sign. Aliba Mishra, click formula bar.
Yes, sir.
Equal to sign. Which two number we want to add? Whatever I've written in the screen, you tell loudly. Screen ko dek. Here, so you click the number. When I'm clicking the number, the cell address is automatically copied. You could have manually entered also, but better if you click computer. Does that for you. Then plus sign, select the next number. Neha, unmute karke rakh re.
Yes, sir.
Problem mein dikkat hai to stop me. Theek hai, abhi to thik thak hai Neha?
Yes, sir.
Tu hamare gaadi mein chal rahi hai na?
Yes, sir.
Na utar gayi kahin se. Sun re, abhi formula bar dekh, press enter. Got the summation, Aliba?
Actually, I have problem in the first column only. I have not got that one.
Kyun? What is the problem? Phir se kar, stop sharing. I'm stopping sharing. Quick, jaldi kar. We are wasting others' time also. Aliba.
Sir, I think let's share your screen. Should continue.
Ah, na, theek hai. You share your screen last time. Don't worry.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, here if I'm.
So why you are dragging, beta? Why you are dragging? You are not selected, na? Oh, the copy same ho gaya, na? Second number changing. Yes, second number what should be there?
Sir, it should be 1152.
So again you are dragging it 52. Now select both using shift. Arre, don't drag. Shift button down arrow, you know.
Oh yes, sir.
अरे सिलेक्ट बोथ
शिफ्ट पेज डाउन
अरे फास्ट 1148 पर जा क्लिक कर शिफ्ट की प्रेस करके डाउन आरो क्लिक कर और नाउ ड्रैग डाउन ओके सिमिलरली द माइनस विल बी डूइंग लीव इट कम लीव दैट सी कलम गो टू डी कलम द वे यू आर डूइंग स्टॉप शेयरिंग बाद में करेगी
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, hope my screen is visible. Neha,
ये हो गया
तेरा हो गया ना ये?
थोड़ा और एक बार दिखा सकते हैं?
तभी screen visible है ना?
हाँ, screen visible और एक बार फिर से कैसे? Plus वाला?
अच्छा, delete कर रहा हूँ. first you have to put your cursor on the cell where you want to take the result. I want to add these two. Abhi dekh ye screen dikh raha hai. Want to add these two. So just for your benefit, I'm highlighting here. So kya karna hai yahan? Bol, Neha.
यहाँ स्पेस लिखा यहाँ पर लिखना है C2
हाँ यहाँ इक्वल टू साइन हाँ ये फर्स्ट नंबर को सिलेक्ट करो सिलेक्ट करने से ऑटोमेटिक दैट सेल एड्रेस इज देयर नेक्स्ट क्या करना है बोल हूँ ना प्लस और नेक्स्ट क्या करना है
D2 हाँ ये वाला प्रेस करना
है वेरी गुड यू आर माय टीचर प्रेस एंटर हो रहा है रे कितना रिजल्ट हुआ
सर वेट अ मिनट
हाँ तो अभी देख अभी क्या कर रहा हूँ देख अलीबा नेहा सुन रहे नाउ अगेन यू ड्रैग डाउन ये फॉर्मूला कॉपी हुआ था ये फॉर्मूला कॉपी पेस्ट हो गया इति श्री गॉट इट अरे यार ओके आई विल बी फॉर्मिंग स्मॉल ग्रुप्स यू विल बी गेटिंग एनफ टाइम आई विल बी आल्सो शेयरिंग दिस वीडियो those who are struggling, my sincere request, please listen to me carefully. Listen to me. Don't do Excel. You write in your notebook. Okay? Ho jayega. Have confidence. Ho jayega. We'll be giving sufficient time today. Don't worry. Because I am talking to you and doing something, you are getting diverted. So that is the problem. And some of your friends are also waiting. Now, all of you, please look here. I'm writing some text here. I want sum here. I want average here. All of you start typing here. Aliva, kam se kam ye to type kar sakti hai. Then I want max value. I want minimum value. I want standard deviation value. These things will be doing it. I'm not doing the other numbers. And just for clarity, and I am just highlighting this with some color. Okay. Now I want Itishri Prasthi, stop doing. Listen to me. You are my instructor. I want summation of what here? Assis bol rahe.
Sir, summation of
C column. कैसे करेंगे शारदा
सर फर्स्ट वाला जो सी वन है सी वन पे क्लिक करेंगे उसके बाद अप टू सी 21
हाँ वी हैव गॉट टू ऑप्शन देयर आर फॉर्मूला अभी ऑल ऑफ यू क्लिक होम कैन यू सी अलीबा डोंट डू एनीथिंग जस्ट पार्टिसिपेट विथ मी एंड आंसर व्हाट आई एम आस्किंग डोंट वरी अलीबा यू विल डू बेटर नाउ सी To my screen only. क्या दिख रहा है अलीवा
सर ऑटो सम
हाँ ऑटो सम आई एम क्लिकिंग बिफोर दैट व्हाट आई हैव डन यू मस्ट हैव सिलेक्टेड द सेल वेयर यू वांट टू सेव द वैल्यू ओके उसके बाद यू क्लिक ऑटो सम नाउ फॉर्मूला में लुक टू द फॉर्मूला बार व्हाट इज द रेंज आई थिंक शारदा वाज टेलिंग दिस नाउ सी एवरी फॉर्मूला इज स्टार्टिंग विद इक्वल टू साइन ऑटोमेटिकली आ गया वी हैव नॉट टाइप्ड इट
Yes, sir.
What is the range, Aliva?
Sir, C2 to C21.
Can you guess, is it the correct range? Data is range mein hai.
Yes,
say confident yes. Then yes. In formula bar, look here. Click, press enter.
Sir, C21 kyun? C20 tak hoga na?
Nahi re, humne...
Sorry. हाँ हाँ सी 2021 सॉरी
पहला रो नेमिंग कर दिया ना
हाँ सॉरी हाँ
ठीक है अभी आशीष सुन रहे अलीबा सुन अभी आई हैव सिलेक्टेड हियर आई हैव सेट फिक्स्ड सेट वन फॉर्मूला हियर ओके ऑल ऑफ यू ड्रैग हॉरिजॉन्टली हियर सो दिस सेम थिंग विल बी रिपीटेड एट अदर प्लेसेस ऑटोसम बाकी कॉलम के नीचे भी हो गया ठीक है नाउ First question to Aliva, next question to Neha. Just listen to me carefully. At this place, what we want to find? Aliva.
Average.
Now just look at my screen. There is a formula command. Yes, please. Somebody is asking. Sudhanshu, mute yourself. Sudhanshu. Aliba, can you see formula?
Yes, sir.
Click formula. Can you see more function?
Yes, sir.
Click more function. Can you see statistical?
Yes, sir.
If you just touch statistical, there are so many commands, functions. Okay, what we should do? Guess.
We should click the average.
Very good. Function. Average. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Aliba, question to you. Now, once I am clicking, one menu is coming. The range is correct.
Yes, sir.
No, madam. Don't say yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry, sir.
A range dekh rahe. Don't leave everything to computer.
Range is we have to type the C2 to C22.
C21. देख रहे नया से सीख रहे अलीबा. अरे ये डाटा जो है ना C2 से लेके C21 तक है. If you are adding C22, your answer will be wrong. So थोड़ा बहुत correction करना पड़ेगा. So don't leave everything to computer. Now if it is okay, press okay. Right? Now next is Neha. Look to my screen. क्या दिख रहा है? What we want to do here?
Maximum value.
Max. Okay. Now same way, Neha help कर.
Formulas.
Then.
More functions.
Then.
Statistics.
Not statistics, statistical.
Statistical.
Yeah, alphabetically है. डाउन कौन सा कमांड यूज करेंगे
मैक्स
वेरी गुड नाउ इफ आई क्लिक मैक्स व्हाट रेंज वी शुड राइट
C1 to C21
वेरी गुड C21 ठीक है व्हाट इज मैक्स मैक्स वैल्यू इज आई थिंक दिस
यस
इज इट करेक्ट I hope so.
Yes, it's correct. The last sum should be the highest. Nahi, as you have added four only.
Abhi dekho, ye sarada. If I want to repeat this across that row, what should I do?
So just drag the data.
Horizontally, drag horizontally, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Max also, you drag horizontally like this. See, F column, G column, I have not computed value. You will be doing to this. Sudhanshu, your audio problem is okay?
Yes, sir.
Minimum value, what should you do?
So go to formula.
Yes, then?
So then?
For function.
Then more functions. Then statistical.
Then
some standard deviation.
Sorry, minimum.
Sorry, minimum. Yes, sir.
Now the range is okay.
No, sir.
What should I do?
Sir, C2 to C21.
C2, you have to be very careful. C2 to C21. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Then press okay. Aditya Arindam Das. Next, standard deviation. Same way. What should we do? Well,
shall we go to formulas?
Joseph, use microphone closure or function. Yes,
we'll go to formulas, then more functions.
More function.
And statistical.
Now, all of you look to the screen. Stop doing. My Swata others. Abhi dekho, scroll down karo. Standard deviation ke pass, you've got so many options. What are they? Dikh raha hai, My Swata. Stand F P.
Yes, sir, dikh raha hai. I'm not doing, sir. I'm listening to you, sir.
I'm just cross-checking. You are my representative. Through you, I'm addressing others.
Yes, sir. Okay,
sir. Standard deviation P means population. Okay. Standard deviation S means what? Sample. Okay?
Sample.
So here, we have to take entire data. All of you better take standard deviation P. Click here. Now, the same way, my Swata range should be corrected. What should we do?
Sir, 2 to 21.
C21. You have to be very, very careful, right? So you'll be.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, same way we'll be doing. I'll be giving just 2 minutes, then we'll be going to the case Then we'll be dividing to small groups. In small groups, your friends will be explaining you better. Santanu, any question up to this? Sneha, any question up to this?
No, sir, no, sir.
Okay. Now, let's discuss. That was a trial. Now, we are going to deal with the actual data. As I told, these are actual marks of your senior batch, 6 years back, of MA students of KSM. These are called grade points out of 10 of 4 subjects. Now, recall my session number 1. All of you participate. Nirvik Bera. In session number 1, QT, we are discussed about data, information, decision making. Remember, we are discussed two cases. Now, the real participation starts. All of you participate. Now, this type of huge data, here now I have given 256, 265 rows of data. It could be huge, sometimes thousands. Now, look to academic marks who may be interested to know the gist of information of such huge data. Nirvik, then Samhita Panigrahi.
Sir, I couldn't understand, sir.
Are कौन इंटरेस्टेड हो सकते हैं संबिता देन आयुष सामल
स्कूल अथॉरिटी
दे वांट टू नो द प्लेसमेंट अथॉरिटी
लाइक प्रोग्राम चेयरपर्सन लाइक डायरेक्टर दे मे बी नोइंग
द एवरेज
हाउ दे आर डूइंग स्टूडेंट्स हाउ दे आर डूइंग ओके अर्पण इज द डिसीजन मेकिंग रिक्वायरमेंट क्लियर टू यू
यस सर
यू आर डायरेक्टर यू मस्ट बी हैविंग टाइम टू चेक ईच एंड एवरी मार्क You want to take the gist of this huge table. Am I making sense? Aliba, I hope you are not tired. Aliba, then Arpan, then Sneha, in that order. What exact information or what should we do using this raw data? What we should find?
So we will find the maximum, minimum, average
standard
deviation.
This, Arpan, anything else? Aliba told max.
Sir, yes, sir, the marks only. So knowing from which GPA to which GPA people are scoring good and less.
Are what you have to find? Sneha, are you getting my question?
Sir, maximum marks, minimum marks, average marks, and standard deviation for each.
Yes, all those things you need to be doing. So you have to find, you have to go to the last row. The way you have done, please see. Here, all of you are required to write here what is the max value, what is the minimum value. This is the assignment you need to do. Average and maybe standard deviation. Next class, we'll be doing correlation regression between two subjects. Is there any correlation or not? As we proceed, we'll be doing it here. So all of you are required to find all these values, right? Ronit, is that clear? Now, next sheet, population.
Yes, sir.
Now, listen to me carefully. Question to Ronit. We know we have had so many types of graph. For this data, you just think and say quickly, what type of graph is more appropriate?
A line graph.
Line graph, good, very good. Anybody else would suggest something else or all of you agree with that? Aritra by Adhikari?
Ojive. Histogram.
So, now why you are discussing, when
pie chart.
Who told pie chart?
Sir, me.
Pie chart, will it be good? Think to yourself. So the benefit of discussing here, when you're taking a project, you yourself have to decide ki kaun sa better hai. Shruti Paul, am I making sense? So maybe we can have bar diagram or just line graph, okay? All of you have a look, you can do better than me. Just to save time, you are selecting data. Graph is there in insert.
Sir, you have not selected the first row.
You can do that. You can do that. So then in x-axis, you can have. Just to save time, I'm doing it here. Please have a look. suppose you want to do bar diagram, you can use the command in insert. Those who are listening to me may just write in sort in your notebook so that you can do that. So if I'm doing this, I'm getting a bar diagram like this. Okay. So once I get bar diagram, all of you listen to me carefully. Tarini, Anuradha Jana, you are there listening to me? Respond.
Yes.
Or I'll understand that
yes,
you're.
Sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Subhajit.
Sir, you need to change yes, the x axis, right?
No, listen. I'm not told that. I'm just telling the what is the selection of graph. Listen to me first. Now, I would request you look to the screen. Once I click one bar, are you finding some change here, Aditya, Arindam? Then right click. Once you right click, Aditya, Arindam, respond to my question.
Yes, what sir.
Option you are getting third from bottom. Dikh raha hai?
No, sir. I am unable to see. Add data labels.
Add data label. Select karo. Can you see add data label here?
Yes, sir.
If you click, all data automatically coming?
With labels, yes.
Shruti, is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Now, Simran, Shruti, Soham, Dando. Now, if you are taking similar data for your project, you may be interested to fit a trend line. What is the meaning and role of Meenakshi trend line? Any guess? Though we have not discussed. Guess, Meenakshi or Ritu Swami?
Sir, like a line which is going from down till up.
What is its role? A line is a line, that's all. You want to say that? Sharada?
Sir.
Bolo koi?
Sir, it is showing increase in the population over the years.
Who can forecast?
Sir. It shows the tendency where it will go in the near future.
Future forecasting prediction ho sakta hai. Okay, Shivam Pradhan. Now, can you see my screen? What is the third from bottom?
Yes, sir. Hard trend line.
Kam se kam notebook mein likho, Aritra, everybody. If you click that, can you see Aritra Adhikari some options there? So there is a line, by default it is showing linear. Now all of you mark carefully. If I select exponential, can you see the graph? Which looks better?
Yes, sir.
Which looks better? Better means
curve
what?
Exponential.
Exponential.
Which looks better means what? Better means what?
Suppose
more accurate.
Convenience.
Please once check it in
kind of one. Prediction, your value will be more precise, more accurate, right? So that is the purpose of telling that. Now, Aliba, can you see something here? Forecast?
Yes, sir.
What is written here? Below forecast, what is written?
Forward
and backward. Maheshwata Panda, yes, can you guess what is the difference between forward forecasting and backward?
Forward means
a
future forecasting.
So, 5 years ke baad kya hoga? Right? Suppose you want to know, you can do that. Similarly, also you can do before what has happened for which you do not have data. Okay? So, now all of you look to your screen. I'm just putting here 5. Please mark carefully. Once I put 5 here, see the change in the graph. Can you see the change in the graph? So, this is what we are getting through. Which type of line? Exponential. If you put it straight line, please see how it is done. So you can debate within your group which should be better looking to the graph, how it is increasing. Okay. Is it spiraling? Is it like increasing in exponential? It cannot be linear. Okay. So you have to justify. So that is what expected from MBA students like you. Okay. And I think somebody had suggested you can also put line graph here. just to save time, I'm just showing it. I request you in the small group, you can do and help other. Is my screen visible? The same way, you can select the line graph here. And you can just, if you want, add data line here, data value here. Please see the way I'm doing it here. So many options are there. I know that you can do better. Now let's move to gender ratio. Now here, I'll be asking those who have not participated so far, this type of data, Aditi Vadane, according to you, what type of graph would be better? Unmute kar. Aditi, unmute kar.
Yes, sir.
Answer bol, yes or not bol.
So I could not hear your question. That is
what right. Type of graph will be most appropriate here for this type of data?
So maybe Sunit. Histogram, like.
Yes, bar diagram will be there. Sunit, you wanted to say something, same thing, or something else you wanted to suggest?
Bar graph.
Same way, I think we have done. You just select the data and do the bar diagram. Rahul Kumar Pathak, you are getting tired.
Now, no, sir.
Look.
You do line graph.
What data we are now seeing here?
Yes, sir. Budget.
Budget. कौन सा ग्राफ बेटर रहेगा राहुल
सर वी कैन टेक अ स्टैटिक सर
पाई चार्ट
आई थिंक यू कैन डू मच बेटर देन मी यू हैव गॉट सो मेनी ऑप्शंस यू कैन मेक इट सिंपल यू कैन मेक इट 3D ओके यू कैन ऐड डाटा ओके इन स्मॉल ग्रुप्स यू डिस्कस योरसेल्फ इज दैट ओके सो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू I'll be forming small groups. Within small groups, you
here. Then we will get the sample. Okay. See, if you want to check it, you can also click here. See, same thing. Am I clear?
Yeah. Continue. You are very clear, and we are also doing.
Well done. Proceed. Thank you.
Doing the average, sir, where the average will be, average value will be put where? I want to put it over here, right? I want to put it over here, the average value.
Yes.
So when I'm doing the average, the value is coming on the sum place.
No. Do it again. Why you are selecting? Ready? Select that only one cell. Click one cell. Okay. Go to more function. Check the range. कोई बताएगा what is the range?
It's most probably
264 to 268.
C4 to C268. Okay. Press okay. Okay sir. Thank you sir.
So selection में there was a problem. ठीक है.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.